birds singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life.
This is Ryan Mack, president of the Optimum Institute of Economic Empowerment, and I'm so excited today. We are on the first stop of the public housing tour in New York City. Sponsored by Carver Bank, this is the first stop. We're at the Serendipity Center, and essentially they help individuals, women, who are suffering from substance abuse. We'll be talking about a lot of ideas about financial literacy, and hopefully the message will resonate. We'll see how it goes.
We're only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly, into the light of a dark black night.
I really enjoyed it. It was very interesting and I learned a lot.
I enjoyed the session and I did.
Yes, I enjoyed the service and I enjoyed the session. I wish you could come back for more.
Spoke cash going, learned a lot, and it was good information. No, I really enjoyed it though. You should come back.
But I did think that I kind of let them lead the conversation. They were asking me questions. The biggest positive about it was that they gave a lot of good feedback. They were really excited. They were just happy to be there. The negative part about it, as always, is that when I leave, I kind of felt unfulfilled, because when you do this one-time workshop, you don't really know or have a good mechanism of follow-through. So that's one thing I want to work on for the future, and that's what I talked to the organization about, is what can we do to make sure that we can have a more sustainable type of impact, and so we can have follow-through, because all of them say the same thing: can you come back? Can you come back? And so I definitely want to come back, and I thought that was just a good day one of the session. Hopefully day two tomorrow will be just as good.